I'm going to start off with this song, which is an old song that I wrote for my great-great-uncle Fergus, who was a kind of crofter fisherman in the end of Mull, where my family come from, and it's a song about the sea.
Crashing and the tide pulls out. It's an angry sea, but there is no doubt that the lighthouse will keep shining out to warn a lonely sailor. And the lightning strikes and the wind cuts cold through the sailor's bones to the sailor's soul, till there's nothing left that he can hold except the rolling ocean. But I am ready for the storm. Yes, sir, ready. I am ready for the storm. I'm ready for the storm. Give me mercy for my dreams, as every confrontation seems to tell me what it really means to be this lonely sailor. But when the sky begins to clear and the sun it melts away my fear, I'll cry a silent weary tear for those that need to love me. But I am ready for the storm. Yes, sir, ready. I am ready for the storm. I'm ready for the storm. Time will take its time, and you will find that in the end it brings you me, the lonely sailor. And when you take me by your side, you love me warm, you love me. And I should have realized I had no reasons to be frightened. And I am ready for the storm. Yes, sir, ready. I am ready for the storm. Yes, sir, ready. I am ready for the storm. Yes, sir, ready. I am ready for the storm. I'm ready for the storm.
Thank you very much.